It's federal. New Year's Cypher 2011. I'm a little late, but it's 2011 all year, right? Where do I start? Before birth, I was grand of this art. I had a mic cord connected to my hand and my heart. My father played the guitar, had Beatle jams in the car. Knew Lucy and her diamonds like he had an affair with that broad. Force-fed music and rhythm in the uterus living. Moving and kicking in the womb, I was drooling and spitting. Then I got sick of sitting in that useless position. I broke out, ready to be either a fool or musician. I started school and was different, broke the rules, didn't listen. Pulled the fire alarm just so I could leave the room for a minute. I did it for my amusement, found a few blueprints and lit it. Got caught, but I took the video proof and I hit it. Had a couple of screws loose, always wore the wrong two shoes. Abused dudes, eating cube fruits and drinking prune juice at lunchtime. We're getting their face and bust rhymes. Till one time this kid stood up and punched mine like, damn. That wasn't supposed to happen. Pros and hoes were clapping, holding my nose with a napkin. I looked up and even the principal was laughing. But little did he know that soon his pickup would be crashing. Tire slashing, sand in the tank, he put his gas in. Just another prank performed in an orderly fashion. But overnight I grew up, almost lost sight of my passion. Went from a titan clashing to writing ashen. Cypher igniting, gripping the mic tight and lighting. I take flight, turn the night bright when I'm sighting. And tear the house down like termites are biting. My first cypher got hyped when I heard I was invited by City of J. Your shit's wicked like Biggie would say. Still aware, chilling, making a different hit every day. I'm just fed up, voice settling on the treble. Now I'm passing it to Burgess, you never been on his level.